Jungle witch cats. Marin Barnamal. And tis cripple squid schemer is hiding under hatch, of course.
Ah, yes. Kulan welcomes you to the deck of the Waning Moon, your personal airship. Kulan cannot give to you what is not his. You shouted it down from the sky above. It is yours by right of the hunt. Nuelswire spies tracked him north of here, close to the city of Dune. That damned elf is raiding our caravan supply posts. He must pay for his crimes. Flying Khajiit? What can stop us now? Unleash the Warcats! The Thalmor are attacking the supply post!
Yes, but many supply posts have already fallen to Justicar Lenial. I'm sure that bastard had already left this area when he defeated his patrol.
Bandar! What now? We head back to the Tenmar Forest and try to figure out what to do about this, yes? Not enough water around here, just warm sand.
You're dead! Over here!
Good. He must have stalked the waning moon here and launched a desperate attack to avenge his Thalmor pride. An attack that failed, Kulan must add. Ah, yes. Home, sweet home. Perhaps there is something this old Khajiit could use your help with, hmm? Jaran, a senior mage of the New Elsewhere movement, has been captured by Argonian pirates. Exactly. The winds of Kanarthi will carry the waning moon to the Topol Sea. Kulan has finally been able to locate the pirate's stronghold. Once there, you will free Jaran from his chains.
You picked up. someone there. Mercy!
Praise Alkosh! Finally! Joe was getting bored around here. Decided to experiment with flying toads. Inspired by waning moon coming in. Joe can't stay in peace now. Toads are bad in art of flying. Worse than Khajiit in swimming, in fact. And that is truly bad. Actually, Joe will stay here, Dovahkiin. This place has some scent of mystery, and Joe wished to investigate. Perhaps Joe could be able to turn this island into a useful new Elsewhere stronghold. No worrying about old Joe. Ask Kulan to send my apprentices here, and this place will be cleaned up faster than Dovah can shout meow. Joe is in the world once he progresses.
Good news. I'll send over his apprentices to help him out. Jaran is a great strategic asset. I'll let you know when he has need of us. Let's get back. Okay, let's go. Joran has sent word. The rebuild is complete and he welcomes us to inspect the stronghold. Do you wish to do so now? Topol Sea and Tenmar Forest. Joan and Joe smile brightly at the birth of New Elsewire.
Yes, yes. My ears have heard from the Bamar. In the cathedral, they spotted a sloth. Very, very dangerous. Eredor needs to know more. Be vigilant, Dragonborn. Sloths are very, very tricky. Silkskin is waiting for you in the Tenmar Cathedral. She has tracked this abomination.
So I am. I track and I hunt, and tonight we hunt Sloth together. He is at our ancestors' burial site, deeper in the cathedral. I cannot go there in anger. You must go and find the Sloth.
Malshika Malshato, I am the significant, and you are insignificant. Bow now, hairy one, and you may yet survive the first course. Malshata, Malshata, insanely hungry. For 50 years, I have planned this excursion. I will eat all in this forest, and you will serve me my dinner, little one. Insignificant servant, disobey me, slave, and I will release a disease worse than the Thracian plague. Malsano, Malsatigo!
So typical Sloth. We will feed him, and he will stay for a century or more. He will grow very, very big. Big enough to eat Mervar, yes. Yes, but magical? No. Thracian plague is very resistant to magic. The Sloth must be hiding living infected animal somewhere in the forest. Yes, but his mighty magic is hiding it. Eridor have idea. You could bring me some hyena meat and jungle queen venom, yes? Eridor will cook the poison to weaken Sloth's magic. When the spell will break down, Silkskin will sniff out the plague carrier. Yes, it's easy. Eridor is the best poison cook in all Elsewhere. Feed this to the fat one, then find Silkskin. No kill Sloth before the carrier is dead.
Thank you.
Malchacho, Monsata, I can't hold my joy at your groveling servitude. Give me the meat and go now, before I regurgitate. Return with new tastes, quickly!
Find it, yes. This Khajiit smelled it before you come here. It's near the mammoth skull. Go quick and take care of this corruption.
Yes, I sensed your betrayal. You think a bit of indigestion will stop me? We will see how you taste. Oh, no, you stop me. You can't stop. Don't my limbs. The plague. Remember this.
Ah, the fat one becomes food for little forest dwellers. I will go and cleanse the elder gravesite now. Khajiit ancestors do not like foul smells.
And that is the end of Moonpath to Elsewhere. Another mod quest done. If there's going to be updates, any updates to Moonpath to Elsewhere, anything, I will actually record that again. I don't know, but we're going to move on to a few vanilla quests, and then we're going to get back into some mod quests. I just downloaded a mod. It's pretty big mod, I'd say. I'd say it's about a few hours worth of time, I guess, game time. But it's a good mod. I've played it before. This is only my second time going to be playing it after I do a few regular quests, which are the side quests of the game, because I've already done almost every main mandatory quest in this game, like Dark Brotherhood, Thieves Guild, Maid, the College of Winterhold, the main quest, the Companions quest, the Civil War. I did all of that in this series. And yeah, they're all long videos, but it's worth watching, actually. I don't watch my own videos, but I watched the first two that I uploaded in this series, and holy crap, they're great. But I spend a whole crap ton of time on these videos. I spend up to hours to actual nights making and uploading and editing these videos. So hopefully you guys do like them and you guys do want more, and I will be uploading more. The reason why I didn't upload any more today or anything like that, I had a severe migraine. I've been sleeping all day trying to get rid of it. I didn't even do any of my schoolwork today because of how bad it was. I still have a headache, but it's not as bad. I'm literally drinking tea right now. I had Tylenol. I took a nap before I took Tylenol. I didn't wake up till 1 in the afternoon today. And then I woke up with a severe migraine, and I'm like, nope, I'm going back to sleep. I'm up for about a few hours. I go back to sleep. I wake up at 3 o'clock. And then I'm like, I still have a headache. I go out. I take some Tylenol. I drink a cup of tea. I come back in here. I lay down, fall asleep. I woke up around 8 o'clock, and it's 9:41, almost 10 o'clock. And I'm like, okay, I'm going to try to get a Skyrim video or two out there. Drop them today. Upload them today, so I'm gonna upload this one, and then I will make and upload another one tonight, hopefully. If not, then tomorrow. Hopefully tomorrow I won't have a headache at all. So yeah, I haven't been feeling well, stomach and headache and all this stuff, and I still have a headache. I might go make another cup of tea, which will be my third. And yeah, but anyway guys, enough about that. I will see you guys in the next video. Demon Punisher out. Peace.